Indira Shah here. Today I'll just show you how to make mooli sabji. This is the greens of mooli, that is radish. Radish greens. I've taken one bunch. I've taken two moolis, that is radish. I've removed the skin and cut them into half. And then you need one bowl of gram flour. Okay? And then here I'm using Mantra groundnut oil. See, for this sabji especially, if you use groundnut oil, the taste will be awesome. Otherwise, you can use any oil. Then you need mustard, turmeric, red chili powder. This is hing, that is asafoetida, and then dhana jeera powder. For dhana jeera powder, please refer my previous video. Here I have kept about 2 spoons of groundnut oil. So now let me add the turmeric. The green, that is mooli ka bhaji or greens of radish, you have to cut them and then wash them thrice or 4 times. And I have drained out the water. Now let me add mustard. Now let me add the asafoetida. Now once the mustard splutters, add the radish cutting. Okay, I have taken 2 radish. I have removed the skin and then cut them into half. And now add the green. As this starts cooking, you know, this becomes half the quantity. The radish leaves will shrink in the quantity will shrink. Okay, I'm not going to add any water because the radish and the radish leaves will have water content in it. Now let me add salt. Just mix it and keep it covered till it is half cooked. I'll come back to you. See, this is half done. The aroma of the groundnut oil is so pure. Now add the dhana jeera powder and the red chili powder according to your taste. And now add the gram flour little by little. Yeah, take a spoon and sprinkle. Remember, the flame should be minimum, okay? It should not be on medium high or high, okay? Now little by little add the gram flour. And I told you the flame should be very very low, very very minimum, okay? Otherwise the gram flour will not get cooked and you'll end up getting a stomach pain. Trust me, this sabji will be very very tasty. This can go well with with chapatis or rice or rotis, or even you can just eat it as it is. I usually eat it just as it is, or sometimes with curd rice. See, the gram flour should be added like this, otherwise what happens, the lump will start forming. Yeah, if you see any lumps, just break it. Yeah. Now I'll add the whole 1 cup of gram flour. Okay, now let this get cooked. This will take another 15 to 20 minutes. I'll come back to you. Yeah. This is done. See, if you like garlic, please add garlic parts. You know, garlic is very good for health. But since I don't like the aroma of garlic, I'm not using it. So this is done. Now let me just put off the stove and show it to you. Here, द ग्रीन रेडिश सब्जी और मूली भाजी का सब्जी इज रेडी. ट्रस्ट मी दिस विल बी वेरी नाइस. प्लीज ऐड गार्लिक. इट व्हाट यू कॉल गिव्स अ वेरी गुड टेस्ट. गार्लिक इज गुड फॉर हेल्थ बट सिंस आई डोंट लाइक इट आई डोंट यूज इट. सो थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग माई यूट्यूब चैनल इन द नेम ऑफ इंदिरा शाह. इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब प्लीज सब्सक्राइब एंड प्रेस द लाइक बटन एंड प्लीज शेयर द लिंक विद योर फ्रेंड्स एंड रिलेटिव्स. आई होप यू विल ट्राई मेकिंग दिस सब्जी. यू कैन जस्ट सी ईट एज इट इज. आई लव ईटिंग एज इट इज. दिस विल बी वेरी टेस्टी एंड वेरी हेल्थ. मूली भाजी एंड मूली रेडिश एंड रेडिश ग्रीन्स यू नो ट्राइज टू ब्रिंग आउट द अनवॉन्टेड वाटर फ्रॉम द बॉडी. सो दैट मीन्स दिस इज़ वेरी हेल्थी. थैंक यू वेरी मच. दिस इज़ विद वेला. बाय बाय.